Hi, good morning students. How are you this morning? Okay, I hope you all be fine and always fine wherever you are. Okay, students, we are still talking about the animal theme for this month. And today, we are going to study about insects. Okay? And we have to read first, what is the insect? An insect has 6 legs. Its body is divided into 3 parts, the head, thorax, and the abdomen. Okay. The head, thorax, and the abdomen. Okay, now label the body parts of the insect. Okay, we have to fill in each box, what are the body parts of the insects? Okay, let's start for the first box. Okay, the first box, what is the body part? Yes, this is a head. Okay, write down the head in here. H-E-A-D. H-E-A-D, head. Okay, finish? Good job. And for the second box, what is the body part? Yes, this is a thorax. Okay, write down thorax. T-H-O-R-A-X. Thorax. Okay. Now the next box, for the third box, is the abdomen. Right. Abdomen. Write down abdomen. A B D O M E N. Abdomen. Finish? Okay, good job, students. Now, we can study again for the next page. Open your Jumbo book, page 194. Okay, have you opened your Jumbo book, page 194? Yes, we have to read first what is the order, okay? Look at the picture of the spider and the ant. How are they different? Fill in each blank with the correct answer. Okay. Di sini kita mempunyai 2 gambar yaitu spider dan juga ant. Dan masing-masing di sini mempunyai perbedaan. Apakah perbedaannya? Okay. Let we see what are they different. Now, for the spider. Okay. Sekarang kita jawab ya, satu persatu, jawabannya apa? Spider, number one. It has blah 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 legs. Okay, how many legs of spider? Okay, we have to count first. How many legs? Okay, let's start to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 legs of spider. Okay, so we can write down 8 in here. Okay, like this. Good job, student. For number 2, it has blah 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 body parts. Okay, how many body parts of spider? Okay, let's we count first. How many legs of, how many body parts of spider? Okay, let's count. 1, 2. There are 2 body parts of spider. Okay, and write down number 2 in here. Okay, good job. Like this. Okay. Finish. Nice. Okay, for the next. N. For number one, it has blah 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 legs. Okay, how many legs for N? Okay, let's count again. How many legs of N? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, there are 6 legs. And we can write down number 6 in here. Okay, like this. Okay, good job. And for number 2, it has blah 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 body parts. Okay. Students, we count again how many body parts of N. Let's start to count. 1, 2, 3. 3 body parts. Seperti yang tadi sudah diajarkan di halaman sebelumnya, bahwa kalau serangga itu mempunyai 3 bagian tubuh, yaitu head, thorax, and abdomen. Dan jadi di sini kita sudah tahu ya bahwa serangga itu mempunyai 3 bagian tubuh. Okay? And write down number 3 in here. Ya, seperti ini. Oke. Jadi di sini kita tahu ya perbedaannya antara spider dan ant. Kalau spider itu mempunyai 8 kaki dan juga 2 bagian tubuh, sedangkan ant itu atau serangga mempunyai 6 kaki dan juga 3 bagian tubuh. Oke. Jelas ya perbedaannya ya. Kemudian untuk selanjutnya kita lihat di bagian bawahnya. Ya, kita baca dulu. The spider is not an insect because insects have. Nah, di sini sudah jelas. The spider is not an insect. Spider itu bukanlah serangga karena insect have blah 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 legs. Tadi insect itu atau ant mempunyai 6 legs. Okay. Write down number 6 in here. Ya, okay. And blah 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 body parts. How many body parts of insects? Yes, 3 body parts. Okay, we can write down number 3 in here. Okay. Sekarang kita baca lagi. The spider is not an insect because insects have 6 legs and 3 body parts. Okay? Insects have 6 legs and 3 body parts. Okay? Finish? Sudah paham ya? Jadi spider itu bukanlah insect karena spider itu mempunyai 8 kaki dan juga 2 bagian tubuh, sedangkan ant atau serangga itu mempunyai 6 kaki dan juga 3 bagian tubuh. Okay? Sudah paham sampai di sini? Thank you so much for join with Miss Hildy. Thank you. Bye-bye, student.